Two Forks Tower. Two Forks Tower, this is Thoroughfare Tower. Come in.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead. You're just gonna wait me out on this? Ugh, fine. But I'm gonna take a second here and have a guess about you. Let's see. I don't know anything about you. I say you got fired from your job and have finally decided to write your novel. That's the sort of bullshit reason you'll find a man out in the woods.
Good night.
Welcome to the job. Good morning, Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, 14 hours of sleep? Woo!
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks? I need you to confirm. Do you see them?
Whoa. That's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
Kick the shit out of them sort of straight?
No. Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Convenient.
That's one word for it.
Thank you.
This shale slide is steep. How do you expect me to get down this?
I don't remember it being that bad. It's not even named on our topos.
Yeah, well, I'd go with Widowmaker.
Come on, it's really not that bad.
It's a 50-foot cliff made of rocks that look like knives.
They just look like knives, okay? Plus, there's already a Widowmaker on the backside of Carter Mountain.
No, no, no! Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Widowmaker got the best of me.
What exactly happened?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
I'm staring at the big outcropping down here, but I'm not quite sure where to look for our pyrotechnicians.
Maybe keep heading west toward the lake.
Oh shit, ferret or Irish. Found them in the lake, naked.
Skinny dipping.
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there?
Oh boy. Enjoy dealing with that.
Full stereo! with the fireworks?
Please just put it down. We won't light anymore. You probably have a tiny dick.
Chelsea?
It's my boombox.
Can we go? Let's just put it on the special lake or something.
You're gross.
You asshole!
Light another firework and it won't be your stereo I wreck.
Oh, fuck you, psycho.
Yeah, fuck you.
You'll fucking pay for this. You can't just harass girls in the woods. Let's get out of here.
Hey, that go okay?
It went fine. Hopefully there won't be any more trouble.
Good. Thanks for going down there. So, I have a bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home and try not to get hit by lightning.
Yeah, I'm not sure I got a lot of choice in getting struck down.
Especially not with your electric personality.
Ugh.
I see my joke did not spark your sense of humor.
Ugh.
What, you're not enjoying our current conversation?
Oh my god, lady.
The arc of our budding friendship.
How exactly are you in charge?
Aw, Henry, that's a good one.
You satisfied?
Yes.
Ah! What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it.
Hello? It looks like the path leads through the cave.
Back in the cave, huh? Man, I don't need to lose another lookout in there.
Another lookout?
They go in, they never come out.
Ah, so this is another one of your jokes.
Yeah, it is. Yep.
Oh! There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened. put in a call.
What can they do about it? Will they catch whoever did it?
This is the Forest Service, Henry. They're not exactly Hawaii 5-0. Do you have any idea who would have done this?
I did probably piss off the girls at the lake. Ugh, fuck them.
Well, I'll have the Rangers keep an eye out for a couple of young women and question any they find. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some, what, violent campers? Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Just point me to the Forest Service weapons cache and I'll feel safer than the Pope in his little car.
Yeah, someone made the choice years ago that leaving people with infinite amounts of alone time and a gun was kind of a bad idea.
Grenades?
I'll see what I can do.